Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
Caution. Pull up.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Measure 6. Enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Measure 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help's on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all. You got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Strata 1, target acquired.
We've lost half our forces. I've headed up to here with those damn enemy aircraft. Remain calm! Let's destroy Stonehenge!
Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down!
Enemy has a lock on me.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. Alright, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower or something.
Powering main system. Go boost. Skipping sequence of 37 to 97.
Activating. Just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Special delivery.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. Defending Stonehenge!
Don't let Stonehenge fire!
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job. Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first. Target acquired. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. We're gonna clean this place out. We don't get air support, we're dead.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
Fox 2.
Strider Squadron, if you get lost, head towards Trigger.
Strider 4, Fox 2.
They're attacking in waves. It's gonna be a grind.
Measure 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy is going all out, too.
The enemy isn't letting up. There's just no way
on
sight.
That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself.
They'll never want to find you.
I'm just easing on my lost limb. I should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Railgun power supply. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
This is Men Here 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take a tour.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your team at five. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Missile.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run. Missile.
Take out all bombers.
I got the guard.
Hostiles bearing 210, number unknown.
More hostiles, fantastic. My score's just gonna keep climbing.
Successfully defended Mid-Tier 7. Good work, everyone. It's the LRSSG. Without them, we probably would have been the ones in trouble.
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Men Here 5. Good going.
Assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like. Okay, the Hilo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocket unit.
Roger that.
Damage.
everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Helo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
Salamander 2, Fox 2.
Evading.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and coils?
right, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Power level is 100%.
We've got our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Missile.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire!
Fire!
Hit, damn it!
Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow them! The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that Arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Yeah, we got our hands dirty for nothing. The guys were babbling about a 3-5 marking. Look into that for me.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one Arsenal bird left.